At 6 o'clock this morning, the Council of Agriculture culled 120,000 chickens infected with H5N2 avian flu at Pingtung's Tawu Mountain.
Despite this measure, the avian flu has spread to Chiayi and Yunlin counties. The Council of Agriculture also confirmed the first case of H5N8 in Chiayi. This evening, the Bureau of Animal and Plant Health Inspection and Quarantine ordered all chicken and waterfowl slaughterhouses to suspend operations for the next 2 days.